Mais quand tu tombes les dinaloi na pawaja no pia kadio ke ta panira pa.
Ne kunu tell us your name, where you come from and the problem that brought you here.
I'm Emilia Valombola.
My name is Emilia Valombola.
I'm
from Onantai.
Wandi velo moulu.
She says she's having a pain in the legs.
Hai velo moulu no monulo yango mutampi mwa peke munatiti limwiro mwa munundiro.
And the chest is also paining and burning as if there is something like fire.
Omoro eululi molaila tanda ndeli kwa ina litanda ndipeka eto tabele.
One leg was operated but the other was not, but both are now paining.
Asiki handiko fake nande nande.
Except that I don't sleep at all.
No kwendi idulu kwenda.
I can also not walk.
Nande nonda fake nda tema mundi monulo.
Even if I'm walking, I feel a burning in my chest.
Mekuru, for how long you've been suffering from this problem?
Mekuru, upsaka jo wakala nawe fimbo lifikepe.
Ndaninga owo mo ndaninga nawe dola natu. Owo mo nulopo wata meke pe ifengo isi na unu anifano dola.
Mama, bring your problem here.
She said the legs have been paining for 3 years and the chest just recently started. It's not even a year yet. Mekulu ilakomesho upsaka joweta ku Jesus Christus.
Can we have a Asha there?
Katumana kwa feli?
Can we have a Asha there? Mo Asha here. Mekulu, Mekulu,
Mekulu.
Isu apa sepanjang anda terus watching gay?
What did the doctor say when you went to the hospital, Mekulu?
Doko toro mau kapan kita tiku cian? Kapan kumpa pira? Dikatan dulu Mekulu kumagumu kapan beranale? Detapengko kumpa pira keni maliwi aku mau minangga natuna etat.
The doctor prescribed another operation for the other leg, and he also said that the fee is $35,000.
Ukatan depe, Mongolo.
She said,
"Mongolo, moya tanda nale. The next year tanda takutu ane ne kalande watu ni mababa ya Mongolo iko wunya. Watu mshipangero kai mwas."
The other knee was already operated, and they said that they need to buy other implants that are needed for the other knee, but they are not available.
Paifesi ongole nyatando ili nawa.
Is the knee that was operated fine now?
Eh, kwa hiyo itanda ili nawa.
The one that was operated is now fine.
Kainali uvela.
Ah, omomi fipa siko deki na diala kukirira.
Okay, ndo ili nawa ngawenge ngene mfipa na diala kukirira. Ushina ukaranga o.
Kandisi wande mana wame.
Mekulu is saying the leg that was operated is still paining.
Mekulu, wadaru na mfipa na dukirira.
Yeah.
Esu adarwa, mifipa doya dukirile.
Wa dukirile tate.
Ndotoro mwe kuchuli nawa. Duna kia kukirira.
Ah, ikandiri nawa kaya.
Si asinyengo alo mwerenge, oshi mashapuka, esu tojapa. Toti pona hii toholeke. Tomona pwe kwafu.
Mekulu's legs are not fine because they cannot straighten. Even the leg that was operated cannot straighten well.
Yeu sokuli hapa, ala kuda kese shi no hala. Kese esu topitile mushi.
Jesus is here to hear of all your complaints, everything that you don't need, then he's ready to heal you. And you have to open your heart.
And the patro lonti mawange tate wange, andiluluma, andiluluma monulo yango umutampi, andiluluma momoro anga wa isha, watabyo mifipa dangi aditu wakutilanga.
He said, I opened my heart because I'm tired of the pain and I'm paining in my legs, I cannot even move properly.
Wala ukatandilo wala kuveruka.
Do you want to be operated or do you want to be healed?
Ondalo kuveruka.
She said she want to be healed.
Yeu sangeyo kwe kuverula. Esto kwa ufano ukatandoto chinevi.
When Jesus Christ heals you, when they call you for an operation, what will you do? What will you say?
Yeu, ngenge nenda sunako kwa shipangero aminipe wa mafiku wa kushunako. Ondiri aike mumbo, iidimo.
She said she's only in the house and she doesn't go out at me.
Tene konyala yo ponti mako ruchi.
Put your right hand on your chest.
Tarenge.
Look at me.
see what is happening. The power of Jesus Christ is at hand right now. The grandmother came here with a burning pain in her chest and in her knees. One knee was already, the doctor gave instructed her that the other knee would be operated also. But she came here to Jesus Christ so that Jesus Christ will set her free today. As the Bible says that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today and forevermore. What he has done in the past, he's still doing it today. So wherever you are, whether you are outside or you are watching through our telecast, we just want you to believe that Jesus Christ is here. And there is no problem Jesus Christ cannot solve. Of either a sickness he cannot heal. Just to activate your faith and believe that Jesus Christ will touch your heart today.
Say thank you, Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus Christ, sir.
Thank you, Jesus Christ, sir.
Namanguruka.
Namanguruka.
Kujanenali.
Kujanenali.
Daveruka.
Daveruka.
Amen.
Amen.
Walk. Put these things down.
And that. Toma mango pedu.
Tene koma mango pedu. And that.
Mekulu averuka. And that.
You are healed, Mekulu. You can start walking.
Jesus Christ, sir.
Say thank you, Jesus Christ.
Toti tangi Jesus Christus, sir.
Tangi Jesus Christus, sir.
Ito turu kwenda kwa ove mwene. Toturu kwenda ngenge, toti tangi Jesus Christus.
Tangi Jesus Christus, sir.
Tarakwame.
You cannot walk by yourself.
Tarakwame.
Only when you say thank you, Jesus Christ.
I command the spirit of fear to go. Kau!
Eipo pyo mepo yu mbada ijemo, na ipitemo.
Kau!
Itamo.
Right out!
Eipo pyo ujemo.
Jesus Christ, come out! Good.
You are free. You are free, Mekulu.
Betama.
Bend down.
Betama. Talenge, 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 talenge.
Look at me.
Enda.
Glory to God.
Enda.
Mekulu, enda ne
walk, Mekulu.
Mekulu, ingo duro kwenye na rekuno mama ngongo.
Enda manga. Natu ama pro map. Enda manga. Patu tali.
You can see me Kuli is working.
Enda uka ponje penya. Enda ikombo ini meza tondoka kanya ni kombo ini meza tondoka.
Hallelujah, glory be to Jesus Christ. You can see clearly the testimony.
Na luke. We are serving a living God. Today you are the witness. Good. Let Mama stand here. Let Mama stand here. Good. You can ask the question now. Because everyone has seen now.
Akesho mo kwa shimo na peife.
Me kulufimbi ne apone rapa uirika ne kompia omene. Oko ingo dru kwenda ndale.
No, me kutrombola kucha uti te peni peife. Eh.
Tell us where the pain is, Mekulu.
Teke mongolo apa.
Peripe.
Say she only feel a pain in the leg.
Penu vera apo.
Oke tapa rende me mi fifa mundi wete ndiri na.
Oke, inye ni fongolo to chote izere. Na samu vera kanduwe.
Say she can straighten her legs now, except for a little pain in the knee. Look at the man of God and do as he does.
To jinine, sa suvera mingu wete. Uveruli pen.
Yeah?
Yeah?
He said the pain is gone to the glory of God.
Hallelujah, glory be to Jesus Christ.
Uveruli udite. Yeah?
Ah, we can do it.
Watch your time. Toti tangi Jesus Christus ha.
Tangi Jesus Christus.
Wamangululange.
Wamangululange.
Nda manguluka.
Nda manguluka.
Oturu wakupeta makwali.
Ujubeti.
Oturu wakupeta makwali.
Aye.
Peta muta etutale.
Mekulu was not bent before, now she's bending.
Ukirila. Ya, pai fa niko kadona. Na lesu ya pugo akurupa, pai fa unyashi.
Ka.
Yes.
Ya lota te kalunga.
O mama ngwa on note.
Ya.
Ya, otala ngenge. Toyo kama no cancer ngaponje, ngenge, walu uvela waluke, toino mamango. Sa joani ngira kuchuvira isa waru ko mamango pweli nale, sa joala waluke. Ngino aluvela waluke, mamango tokuplape dopo. Ngengo mama ngengo vela obalukile kamuka keshikoshili mama ngo yopo to hangopo asike sho tshiku chwaveruka
ndoka
po counseling aponje.
So Mekulu is going for counseling. If she has faith and belief, she's healed. She's going to leave the crutches behind.
Yes, faringo counselinga
ngiyes sacrifices
walk and check
and the Mekulu the total
the pain is gone.
Hey nine na wa pai fewa
he said the knee is fine now.
Hallelujah, glory be to Jesus Christ.
Ewa wan. Congratulations. Mekulu. Natango wala ngo kuendela kichoku.
Ale.
Eh kuplash kuplash pe top. Ikuplash pe top ngini halaji. Ikuplash pe top, ikuplash pe top ngini halaji.
Aya binandi halaje mamangwa.
Mekulu refuse to use the crutches. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Praise for Jesus Christ. Ewa,
amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Yes.